one's got a real hot mic here.
No drop the GFR, Charlie's on the downwind.
Hi, Dwight, I'm on your right.
Hot stuff.
How's that thing running now, Tom?
Yeah, good, but I haven't loaded it. You know, I'm going to pull it, you know, pull 24 on, really low it on top of it, see what it does then. We'll do a mag check a little later, too, on the power. I've never done that before.
Hey, just pull on it and snap roll it. That should, you know, get it free.
That'll help.
Was that Timmy?
Yeah, pretty much.
Quite right. Yeah, you're right, it's close.
Yeah, holy shit.
Yeah, now we know how you feel.
The flames.
We're gonna have some good video, boys.
Ah, fuck.
Go back, sir.
For you?
Yes, Alex, it's close enough.
Alright.
So I think, Alex, where's that thing?
I think he's feeling good. Alex is really a black sheep.
Haha. Oh, shit.
Racist.
That's racist.
Here, Dwight, why don't you get on Timmy? I'll pick up the Marchetti. Offer it.
Nice, right, hey, you still doing good? You heading down the beach?
Yeah, I'm still heading down the beach at 500.
Be careful, you might be down by Cherry Grove now if you have an engine failure. You gotta run.
Alright.
Knock, knock.
What's up?
Hey, I'm gonna slow down real quick.
Dwight, you go underneath, let me go over the top of you, I want to creep into them. Or get up on, actually Dwight, you get up on the Marchetti's wing, and I'll get all three of you.
I'll come in these guys, I'll come up on the north side.
Okay, and I'm holding Dean's left wing.
So don't hold it.
Ouch! I'm not looking, man. I'm not looking.
Relax. You're with a trained professional.
Steve, is that you in the Luscom over the shoreline?
Yeah, I hear you. I was gonna keep that clock
okay.
Out.
Clock and a quarter mile.
Okay, I'm looking.
Oh yeah, I got it. Tommy, I'm not paying attention to you right now because I'm filming them, so you just watch me.
Tommy, how far west of Smith Point are you now?
Footage.
Where you guys at?
Just west of Smith Point right now.
Breaking off you guys, I'll be back.
You're breaking off?
Yeah, I'm low on fuel, so.
Boy, you got plenty. Oh, we're passing Caden out there.
Yeah, I thought that was him. Okay.
Tom, where are you going for fuel?
About an eighth.
No, wait.